Some of these succulent plants get really weird. The texture on this thing's amazing. It's kind of like a frosted Pop-Tart. It's like amazing, this thing's real. They don't need much light, they don't need much water. What's not to like? As soon as I think I've seen it all, I see something new.